You told your family for a reason.
What are they going to do?
What do you think they're going to do?
They're not going to jump.
Keep it in. Your sister splashed out on the bottle. Now no one's celebrating.
I thought that we were just taking some time, but apparently I'm a moron.
No crowd of friends applauded. Your hometown skeptics called it champagne problems. You had a speech, you're speechless. Love slipped beyond your reaches, and I couldn't give a reason. Champagne problems.
Look, I love Rory, but not just as my girlfriend, which is why I'm here. I'm here to ask your permission. Permission to ask Rory to marry me.
I don't know a lot, but I know that I love you.
Your modest touch on the Chevy door, November flush, and your flannel cure. This dorm was once a madhouse. I made a joke, well, it's made for me. How
will you marry me?
Evergreen, our group of friends don't think we'll say that word again, and soon they'll have the nerve to deck the halls that we once walked through. One for the money, two for the show. I never was ready, so I watch you go. Sometimes you just don't know the answer till someone's on their knees and asks you. She would have made such a lovely bride. What a shame she's stuck in her head.